आई बिगिन माई सब्जेक्ट बाई बोइंग टू द गुरु शक्ति प्रेजेंट विद इन ऑल ऑफ अस. इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट इम्पोर्टेंट योगाज इन आवर होरोस्कोप. इन इंडियन एस्ट्रोलॉजी योगाज आर वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट एज इट अफेक्ट्स द होल लाइफ ऑफ अ पर्सन. एस्ट्रोलॉजी बर्थ चार्ट रिवील्स द होल लाइफ ऑफ अ पर्सन. But many times questions asked regarding different types of yogas in a horoscope. Yogas are found by the combinations of planets in a particular place in a horoscope. Many types of combinations are formed and they form different yogas, which are very important sometimes to understand the life of a person. In astrology, people are very interested in knowing about yogas in horoscope or birth chart or kundli. Astrology lovers are very attracted towards yogas in their kundli. Some yogas are bad and some are very good. Although it is not good to reach at any decision just by seeing any yoga in birth chart, but it reveals many things about the life. Let's understand the yogas in depth. Yogas are formed when more than one planet sits in a particular house in a horoscope. As per their position in Kundli, they generate different types of effects in our life. Some yogas shows full effect in life, but some shows only partly effect. This is due to the power of that yoga, and of course the degree of planets is very important in knowing about the impacts in our life. If planets which are making yoga are positive and in higher degree, then no doubt they will make good yoga and show full effect in life. If planets are malefic or debilitated, then yoga may be khandit or show very less effect or show malefic effect in our life. If malefic planets with higher degree make any malefic yoga, then it may affect the life of life negatively. But it is good to consult experienced astrologer before reaching to any decision. There is no need to get excited by knowing any good yoga in Kundli